Talking with Jason Reitmeier, head coach of the Augustana Wrestling Program. Vikings will travel to Dakota Wesleyan and Southwest Minnesota State this Thursday and Friday. Jason, let's preview the Dakota Wesleyan match first. What do you expect to see out of them?
Well, you know, they've got a lot of open weights, so the duel probably is in hand for us. It's more just seeing how our guys respond to a duel that probably doesn't mean as much as a St. Cloud and a Mankato and a Southwest State, just seeing how they respond to that. You know, and we've talked about trying to improve every single duel, no matter who it is, and that's what I'm looking for, improvement.
Friday at Southwest Minnesota State, this will be a conference contest. Mm-hmm. Southwest, kind of a program on the rise, I guess you could say. What do you expect to see out of them?
Well, you know, Jesse's done a good job. He's got better recruits in over the last few years, you know, and stuff compared to where they were at, you know, 3, 4, or 5 years ago and stuff. The intensity is a lot higher there now. I think they expect bigger things. And they haven't had the results this year that they probably want, and I want to keep it that way. I want to go in there and I want to get after them because they are a conference team. But also recruiting wise, it helps us to go in there and put a hurting on them a little bit and let them know that they're a better team, but they're not where we're at, and we've got a better program.
And if we can just rewind for a second back to last week, big wins over St. Cloud State, Minnesota State. Do you feel like you have a little momentum after getting those two wins under your belt?
Well, yeah, you know, I thought we had a lot of momentum after St. Cloud duel, but it didn't show very much in the Mankato duel. We looked really flat, and I don't want to see us wrestle like that again the rest of this year. I want to see us come out with a lot of energy, a lot of intensity, and really get after people and push the pace. We can't be ho-hum about things. Again, Southwest is a better program from a year ago, and definitely a lot better program than 3 years ago, and that's because of Jesse Nelson. And I don't want to go in there with the attitude that we're just going to walk in there and beat up on them. They're going to come after us. They're going to wrestle hard. That's the way Jesse's teams are, and I want to put a hurting on them and let them know that, you know, we're still better.
All right, thanks, Coach. Yep.